in this exercise we study a property of extensions, algebraic extensions in characteristic P, in positive characteristic, related to the so-called Frobenius map. So we have the following setting: an algebraic extension in characteristic P, and we assume that the mapping of K to itself given by exponentiating power P, and we assume that this is surjective. And, well, in such case, then we have that this is always a separable extension. So, with any L over K, is separable. So, a couple of observations to start. Of course, this map, which is usually called Frobenius endomorphism, Frobenius map, is a map of rings, so a homomorphism of rings or fields, because we are in characteristic P. So it's basically the reason is basically that that the sum exponentiated at power P by the binomial theorem in characteristic P, this is precisely x to p plus y to power p. So it is a morphism of fields. So we can observe that as a morphism of field, of course, then phi is always injective. The kernel of morphisms of field is an ideal, and therefore has to be the trivial ideal. Of course, this also means that if we have a finite field, then we have an injective and therefore a surjective map. So phi is always surjective on finite fields. It's finite. So, for example, KFP, or of course any FP to any power. So, is it always surjective? This is not the case. And counterexample, which therefore we have to consider infinite fields. So counterexample to these surjectivities, for example, the rational functions with coefficients in Fp. So the field of rational functions. And this is immediate to showed to observe that so T, the polynomial given by T, doesn't lie in the image. So the first claim that I want to show is that if we have non-separable polynomial, then we have a pth root, so to speak. So for any polynomial f with the vanishing derivative, then f can be written as g power p. So there exists g is the pth power, pth root of f for some g. So why is this the case? Which let's analyze this condition here explicitly. So let's write f like this. And then, of course, the derivative is given by I AI T pi minus 1. So if this is 0, this expression here is 0 means that these coefficients AI, so the sum of AI with itself I times, they all have to be 0. So here we are in characteristic P, so if I is a multiple of P, this is automatic. And so we have to require that AIs for all, so to have all this 0, we only have to require that these AIs are 0 for all I such that P doesn't divide I. Because when P does divide I, then I times whatever is 0. So this is automatically satisfied. So these coefficients are 0. So what we are left in our expression for F here is a polynomial with only the only non-zero coefficients are those for which the degree of the monomial is a multiple of P. In other words, this means that f is a polynomial in the variable t power p. So that f is a polynomial in tp, so f, we can write it like this. On the other hand, now what we have is that by assumption, our Frobenius map from K to, let me take, keep some space, from K to K, this is surjective. And of course, we can extend it to the polynomial ring in the obvious way by sending T to T power P. And we get a ring map, a map of rings, not surjective anymore, of course, but it is immediate to realize that then the image of this map is precisely the polynomials in T power P. So F lies in the image of this map, this Frobenius extended polynomial. And so we can conclude that F, lying in the image, can be written as phi of some g, which by definition is precisely extending this map. In this way, it's g power p. Next, the other observation we do is that irreducible f must be separable. Or let me write it. F irreducible implies separable. Of course, separability is equivalent to having non-vanishing derivative. So clearly, if by a contradiction the f were to be 0, then by 1, by what we just proved, we know that we can write f as power of g, and therefore this contradicts irreducibility. So we have this property, and then we can conclude, if you want, the last point is then if we have any algebraic extension, so we want to prove this is separable, so for any x in L we can consider its minimal polynomial f, and this is irreducible and therefore separable by the previous point. So L over K is separable extension, as we wanted to prove.